Get Fit Done Squad summertime run coming your way. If you're new to the squad, welcome. This is Get Fit Done. This is Hit and Run number 12. Right now, meet me at a quick walk or slow jog, and this is how it goes down. Each song, I'll give you direction. I'll give you how long each duration is for each effort, and the gear. That is your speed. So gear, we have gear 1, gear 2, and gear 3. Gear 1 is slow and steady, your endurance pace. Then we level up. Gear 2, moderate, think 4 to 6 out of 10. And then gear 3, that is a fast-paced run, sometimes a sprint, where you're pushing your limits and gas after each effort. Gear 1, gear 2, gear 3. Right now, we're just getting that body warmed up. Meet me, gear 1, slow and steady pace. Now, important things. You need to enjoy yourself this run. So I'm talking singing along, waving to the neighbors, just having a good old time. We're slow and steady right now. You're already stressed. You're well hydrated. Shoes tied tight. Let's get ready for a fun time. Okay, so right now, gear 1. What you missing? Hey! Okay, so once you get to that chorus one more time, we're going to elevate that pace again. Going from gear 1 to closer to gear 2. Just that slight speed ramp. Get that heart rate elevated, body acclimated for those efforts later on. It's about 20 seconds at that gear 2 pace. Yo, athlete, are you ready? Hell yeah. Thumbs up. Picking pace up. Gear 2, hit it. That stride gets a bit longer. Those arms pump a bit more. Nothing heavy. Halfway through. Four, three, two, one. Slow it back, gear 1. How's the body feeling? Check in. Everything feels good, nice and loose. Perfect. Now we got one more speed ramp in this warm-up. Same thing, going through gear 2. Just slightly elevating that pace a tiny bit more. So gear 2, I'll count you in. Also, making sure you're comfortable on your route if you are outside. If you're on a treadmill, easy. If you're outside, make sure you know where you're going. No getting lost today. Okay, gear 2, hit it in 3, 2, 1, run. I'm vibing already. Seconds right here. You know this song is a bop, summer bop. What goes well with summer? What food? What fruit? I think you know. Tastes like strawberries. Okay, team, in about 40 seconds, we move on to our next challenge. Right now, you are still gear 1. But on my count, we're going to bottom. That means 20 seconds at a gear 2 pace and 10 seconds to recover at gear 1. If that makes sense, thumbs up, throw a smile out there. So 20 seconds gear 2, recover 10 seconds at gear 1. Again, it should not kill you, it's not crushing you yet. Just getting that body ready for those heavy pushes later. That will be more difficult, I promise. But round 1, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Get fit done. Meet me, gear 2. 3, 2, 1. That chest is nice and proud. You got that heel to toe strike going. 10 more seconds right here, same speed. Four, three, two, back to gear 1, 10 seconds. Check in, how'd that feel? If that was too easy, maybe you pick your gear 2 up a little bit. You know yourself, hold yourself accountable. 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds gear 2, pick it up. Four, three, two, one. Back it off. Gear 1. Use this 10 seconds to gather yourself. It can be a jog. It can be a quick walk. Whatever you need to recover. back in 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds, gear 2. Remember, this is only 30 minutes long. 30 minutes, hit it, quit it, say you did it. We don't let up. 3, 2, gear 1, 10 seconds. This is it. You only have one round left. One round, 20 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1. Get it, round 2. Gear 2, I mean. Make it your fastest gear 2 so far. 10 seconds on the clock. Four, three, two, one. Back to gear one. Warm-up is officially over. Squad, now we get to that good stuff. By good stuff, maybe that means gear three. Little teaser. Now you're feeling like a champ. You're ready to take on any challenge. We got some five sauce for you. 5 seconds of summer for the summer party run. Hey. Okay, for the first time this run, we will be hitting gear 3. Right now, we're rocking it out, gear 1, strong and steady. Find that steady breath. So in this song, we have 3 efforts. Duration, we're looking at 23 seconds of effort. Gear 3 for the first time today. So for 23 seconds, that is a push, that is a sprint. I'm talking about you are gassed, needing that gear 1 recovery after each effort. I know you got that. First time hitting gear 3. For the first time today, this is it. Round 1, 23 seconds, gear 3. 3, 2, 1, go! Go, go! Three, two, one, slow it back, gear one. Awesome job. Now that was your first time hitting gear 3 today. How you feeling? You feeling quick? You got that heat, feel that sweat. That's how it should be. Now round 2, same duration, same effort, gear 3. But can you pick that pace up a bit? Hell yeah, you can. I know you can. No reason not to, you're already here. So we got round 2, gear 3. One more time, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, pick it up. I see you, keep that pace. Bring it back in 4, 3, 2, gear 1. 2 done, 1 to go. I said 2 done, 1 to go. Okay, now we got a little challenge. What can we do to make this round 3 a bit more difficult than round 1 and round 2? Easy, duration the same, 23 seconds on the clock. So it's gotta be pace. Gear 3, non-negotiable. Fastest of the run so far. Fastest, non-negotiable. You have time to recover on the other side. This is your time. GFD in 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit it. Final 12 seconds, all the way through to that finish. Yes. In 5. 4, 3, 2, gear 1, back it off. Hey, just vibe into that beat. That's what I'm talking about. Gear 1 for the next 45 seconds. Relax, this time is for yourself. It makes it easier. Otis, Jay, and Ye on that beat. In 30 seconds, we're going to hit a long haul effort. Long haul means 2 minutes on the clock. When I say go, your goal. How far can you get in those 2 minutes? How many blocks can you get? How many cars can you pass? How many neighbors can you have saying, damn, that kid is fast? Now's the challenge. You have an entire song of active recovery afterwards, so there's no excuse. We're past that point. When I say go, high end gear 2, low end gear 3, 2 minutes on the clock. You versus you. 3, 2, 1, go.
I invented sweat. Popping bottles, putting supermodels in a cab. Proof. I guess I got my swagger back.
This is your longest long haul of the entire run. You turn the fuck up right now.
Arm out the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Cut back, snap back, see my cut through the holes.
Damn, Easy and Hov, where the hell you been? Niggas talking real reckless, stuck man. I adopted these niggas, Philip Tominium.
First check in, you're already 30 seconds in. Can you increase that length of that stride? Can you pick that pace up? Bring that power and intensity to that next level.
We in this bitch another game.
Photo shoot fresh, looking like wealth. I'm about to call a paparazzi on myself. Live from the Mercer. Run up on Yeezy the wrong way, I might murk it. Flee in the G450, I might surface.
No let up. No let up.
Can be purchased. Everything's for sale, got 5 passports.
You're
I'm
halfway
never going
done. Second half, do you beat that effort? Do you beat that effort? That is up to you. Keep kicking
never going on sale. Luxury rap, the Hermes of verses. Sophisticated ignorance,
write my curses in cursive.
I get it custom. You a customer, you ain't custom to going through customs. You ain't been nowhere, huh? And all the ladies in the house got them showing out. I'm done, I hit you up, man. Nah.
Welcome to Havana, smoking Cubanos with Castro and Cabanas. Viva Mexico, Cubano, Dominicano, all
final
the
30 seconds. This is where you hit that final gear. You turn up one more time because you're here to do it and crush it. Let's go. We don't turn down, we turn up, you know that.
We getting money up under you.
20 seconds.
Can't you see the private jets flying over you? Maybach bumper stickery.
Final 15.
Jay is chilling. Yay is chilling. What more can I say?
You got 10 seconds.
Hold up.
Go.
Before we
go.
End this campaign. As you can see, we'd embody the damn lanes.
5, 4, 3, 2 minutes done. Woo! Hit him with a sheesh! Team, as promised, 90-second recovery coming your way. Absolutely insane 2-minute push.
Screaming!
Yes.
I've been waiting on the sunset.
Summer run, party run. Let's go. Vibes are high. Sweat is at an all-time high. You're crushing it, though. Think about this. You're about halfway through your run. Maybe in about a minute you turn around. Just thinking for you. Who knows? So as promised, you got the next 60 seconds for yourself. In about 60, we're going to play my favorite game. It's called Every Time. Every time you hear Andy Grammer say the magic words, keep your head up, you slightly pick the pace up. Right now we are slow. This can be a quick walk or a slow jog. Low end gear 1. But every time he says keep your head up, you slowly pick that pace up. So we start low end gear 1, we'll hit top end in gear 1, creeping into those gear 2s. Again, this is an active recovery meant to you to find that steady breath, recover, enjoy, maybe smile, maybe, just maybe.
It's kind of hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying into skeptics, skeptics mess.
Sing along, put the arms out, we're just flying, we vibe it. Yo, if you catch me in Central Park, if I pass somebody, I'm going to spread the wings, do a little speed burst by them. I'm sure they hate it, but I love it. Okay, team, here it is. This second course, now we start playing the game. Every time Andy says, keep your head up, pick that pace up slightly. I'm talking slightly.
But you gotta keep your head up.
Ding.
And you can let your head down. Hey, you gotta keep your head.
Another one.
And you can let your head down. Hey, I know it's hard. No, it's hard.
Just a hint, he says it 3 times per chorus.
But you gotta keep your head up.
There it is.
And you can let your head down.
Okay, so now we're looking at the high end of gear 1.
After rain, the sun will always come again. And it's a circle, circling around again. It comes around again.
Feeling good, looking good, like a boss, like a champ.
After rain, the sun will always come again.
Okay, we got one more round of this every time. You know what the word is, you know what to do. Pick it up.
And you can let your head down.
What's that?
Keep your head up.
Pick it up, pick it up. One final time.
I know it's hard.
Okay, just running whatever pace you're at, you're gonna hold it for the final 20 seconds of this song. And you can let your head down and keep your head up. And you can let your head down and keep your head up. And you can let your head down. We're gonna sleep good tonight, but tell me, just tell me, how do you sleep? Jeez, that was corny. So right now we are at the high end of gear one. We're gonna hold it right here. We're gonna elevate the pace two separate times. During these speed ramps, we'll be going from high end gear one to high end gear two. Almost gear three, but we're not hitting that this song. Just enjoying ourselves. So these first two efforts are exactly 18 seconds long, called 17.95, around 18 seconds long. So we'll be going from gear one to gear two. So right now, check out that posture. You're feeling good. You're on your way back to the crib. You only got a couple songs of effort left. You're crushing it, getting closer and closer to that finish line. We keep singing, we keep vibing, we keep running. 18 seconds, gear two, let's go. I've been missing you crazy. Jesse. Five, four, three, two, high-end gear one. Okay, cool. How'd you feel? That was round one. Round two, good news. Same thing, high-end gear two, leaving from that gear one. On my count. Give me a thumbs up. We still living. A little shaka shaka. Hang loose. Summertime living at our finest. 18 seconds. Gear two. We in 3, 2, 1. Run. In 5. In 4, bring it back, gear 1, in 3, 2, hit it.
How could you?
Luda. Okay, next time we get to that chorus, you get a little freestyle. What that means, you have just about 45 seconds to do what you want to do. Do you want to sprint your ass off? Do you want to hit a little dance, a little shimmy? Do you want to walk? Whatever you're feeling, you go towards 45 seconds for yourself to enjoy. You do you for 45 on the clock. 45 freestyle.
Because you got another man.
Like what? Get ready. You go freestyle in 5, freestyle in 4, in 3, dos uno, all you. You keep doing you. I'm going to let you know it's about to go down next song. We have a 30-30-30. 30 seconds gear 1, 30 seconds gear 2, 30 seconds gear 3. We run through that two full times. We start the song at gear 1. 15 seconds in, we hit gear 2, and we truck on from there, lapping through gear 1 and gear 2 and gear 3. 30 seconds, 30 seconds, and 30 seconds at each speed. If that makes sense, give me that. Okay, team, we bring it home. Getting some clarity. We got 2 45-second pushes to that finish line. We are gear one for sure right now. Where the past comes back to life. Fight fear for selfish pain. Now, like I said, we are gear one. When that beat drops, immediately to gear three. Now, like I said, gear three, I'm talking top end of gear three, something that makes you nervous. Can you hold that for 45 seconds? Hell yeah, and you're gonna. Two times. I want people thinking, how the hell are they doing that? Shit! I didn't know they had that in them. I know you have it in you, and right now you're gonna prove it. 45 seconds on that clock. Two rounds to that finish line. Why stop now? We don't do that. We don't turn down, we turn up every time. This is it. Say, I got this. I got this. Team, that beat drops. 45 seconds. Gear three. Sprint your heart out. In 5, in 4, 3, 2, 1, run. 15 seconds. Four, three, two, one round left. Gear one, wherever you need to be right now, that's where you head. Slow jog, quick walk. Now check in. You should be gassed, out of breath. If not, either way, round two, you bring it home with this finale. One more time. 45 seconds on that clock. You know what I'm going to ask? Can we meet that effort? Can we beat that effort? Can you turn up one final time? We don't negotiate with ourselves. We crush it this final time. You have the entire rest of your day to recover and enjoy. Right now, that beat builds. That power inside starts to come back, and this is it. Get it done. We ain't hit run 12 on another fucking level. This is it. Everything you have. 45 seconds. We're almost there. That beat builds once again. You versus you. Team, I'll see you at that finish line. Impress me, impress yourself. You got this. This is it. Beat drops. We go. 3, 2, go! All the way through that finish. Come on. Final 10 seconds. Five. Slow count. Four. Done in 3, 2, 1. Hit and run. Done. Oh my god. Please give me that thumbs up. Let me know you are all good. Woo, damn. Crossing that finish line like a boss. Stepping it up all the way to that finish. Hype right now. Hype. Summer party run out the way. Bringing it home with that new Maroon 5 and Black Bear. Now I'm talking about pace, bring it back down. Gear one for sure. Slow jog, quick walk, whatever you need. Pat yourself on the back. Now the cooldown's even easier. You're already close back to the crib. We're going to elevate the pace 2 times slightly just to flush out those legs. After class, you hydrate, you stretch, all that's good stuff. If you're looking for some stretch routines, you know we got that on YouTube. And please, 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 right now, go on Apple Podcasts, leave a 5-star review and some kind words. As usual, liking, subscribing, sharing with a friend, leaving comments if you're listening on YouTube. And obviously, we got t-shirts and hoodies out if you want to rep the squad. So right now, you're back. You found that steady breath in through your nose. And out through your mouth. Shake it out. You feel good. One time, we're going to pick the pace up for about 20 seconds. You can hold gear one, you can hold gear two when you pick it up. Whatever you're feeling, we head towards. In three, in two, in one, pick it up just a touch. I'm calling it now. If this song isn't huge during this summer, it will be eventually. 10 more seconds. Back it off. We do this one final time, flushing out the legs. If you got that need for speed, go for it. All I'm asking for is a slight speed ramp. You've conquered today's run, and I am hype and proud of you for crushing it today.
I know you could. I knew you could. Team, when you're ready, pick that piece up one final time. Gear one, high in gear one, low in gear two. In 3, 2, 1, pick it up, pick it up. Team, Summer Jams Party Run, Hit and Run coming to an end. Thank you so much for rocking and running with me. Always much appreciated. Like I said, 5-star review on Apple Podcasts goes a long way. Always appreciated. Like and subscribe and leaving comments, sharing with a friend. Getting bigger, better, faster, stronger. I will see you next time. Let's keep getting fit done. And I don't want to be like crazy, but that was exactly 30 minutes. So, sheesh. I'll talk to you later. Like and subscribe. Follow me on the gram. Gang, gang.